Okay, as customary, whenever I get a brand new gun, I usually put the first shots on camera. And somewhere around here, I've got a brand new Kel-Tec Sub 2000, 9mm Glock magazines. I'm gonna 115 grain cylinder and below, or S&B. Now, I can just find the gun somewhere. Heck is it? Oh, I know where it is. There it is. And a magazine. Here we go. Rock and roll. There we have it, the brand new Kel-Tec Sub 2000. It's really cool because it folds up into a little package. Easy for cleaning, kind of fun to shoot. Yep, shade and sun. It's cold, snow on the ground. Here it is. Okay, Kel-Tec Sub 2000. Be a fun little gun to own and shoot.
I said decaf coffee.
Fun little gun. Let's go back a little farther. Okay, let's try from a little farther out. I got a 8-inch steel plate sitting right about down there, 100 feet. Kel-Tec Sub 2000. Ten for ten. Let's go back a little farther and try it. Okay, let's try it a little farther out. I got my steel plates down there, 50 yards. Well, 8 out of 10, 10 out of 10 from 100 feet, 8 out of 10, 50 yards. That's not bad. I like it. Okay, 5 rounds, rapid fire. Okay, probably my only real complaint with this gun is the front of the mag well is not bonded together. You can actually pry it apart. When firing, you can feel that. So I invested, what was it, 10 bucks or something like that, and put a whole grip on it. So now I'm going to try it. It's S&B 115 grain. See how the whole grip feels.
Really?
Feels kind of nice. Whole grip.